Hello students, this is Dasrath Kanujia from Adarsh Vidya Mandir, Sankar Vidyapeeth, Mondap. Students, we are going to start our exercise 1.2 of chapter 1, Knowing our Numbers. So let's begin with the question first. A book exhibition was held for 4 days in a school. The number of tickets sold at the counter on the 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th day, respectively 1094, 1812, 2050 and 2751. You have to find the total number of tickets sold on the all 4 days. So here is the solution for question number 1. Number of tickets sold on the very first day is 1094, second day 1812, third day 2050 and fourth day, or you can say on the final day, your number of tickets sold 2751. To find number of tickets sold on all the 4 days, you will add all the tickets. So after adding, what you are getting? 7707. So this is your answer. 7707 tickets sold on all the 4 days. This is the total number of tickets sold. Now question number 2. Sehgal is famous cricket player. He has so far scored 6,980 runs in a test matches. He wishes to complete 10,000 runs. How many more runs does he need? Sehgal is a cricket player and he has scored 6,980 runs and he wishes to complete. Uski ichha hai pure 10,000 runs complete karne ki. So how many more runs does he need? उसको और कितने रन्स चाहिए 10,000 रन्स को कंप्लीट करने के लिए. सो हियर इज योर सॉल्यूशन. टोटल रन्स टू बी स्कोर्ड 10,000 रन्स एंड सो फार सेकर हैज स्कोर्ड 6,980 रन्स. सो हाउ मेनी मोर रन्स नीडेड? सबट्रैक्ट दिस. ओके, यू नो सबट्रैक्शन. 0 माइनस 0 इज 0. व्हेन यू टेक कैरी, this will become 10. 10 minus 8, 2. 9 minus 9, 0. And 9 minus 6, 3. So Sehgal needs 3020 runs to complete 10,000 runs. This is your solution. Students, now question number 5. Find the difference between the greatest and the least number that can be written using the digits 6, 2, 7, 4, 3, each only once. Here you have to form two numbers. One, the greatest number and second, the least number. So how can you form the number? First we will form greatest number. So your greatest number is starting with the highest number, which is the highest digit here, 7. Then 6, 4, 3 and 2. This is your greatest number. Now we will form least number. Least means sabse chota. So which is the smallest digit? 2, 3, 4, 6 and 7. This is your greatest number and this is your least. Least means smallest number. So what you have to find now? The difference. Difference means subtraction. Okay, so the difference, what will be the difference? 7, 6, 4, 3, 2 minus 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Okay, so how to subtract? You cannot subtract 7 from 2. So borrow 1, 12 minus 7, 5, this become 2. Again borrow 1, 12 minus 6, 6. Again borrow 13 minus 4, 9, this become 5. 5 minus 3, 2 and 7 minus 2, 5. So your final answer is 5, 2, 9, 6, 5. 52,965. This is the difference between the greatest and the least number.